So they're all just about loaded. And the second row loaded away. Green lights on. Set to run. Favourite Spring Snow. They're set. And racing began only fairly. Spring Snow, speed from Trickeration held the lead. Right above it, coming over, and exciting times burrowing through in the middle. Favourites back last, Spring Snow. Ursha Allen gets by it, so does Watto's Revenge. Favourites a mile back. Exciting times moves up three wide, hits the lead. Trickeration tries to go with it, then right above it, finishing on. It's in front, exciting times. Exciting times too good. Trickeration second, right above it third. Ursha Allen fourth. Then Spring Snow, well, not sure what to make of the favourites run. And Watto's Revenge last in. Well, exciting times for late male followers. Number five. He's going to win a few more races here in this state, I reckon, too. He's improving with every run. He's been able to sweep down the middle of the track to win. One Trickeration, another good run by her. And seven third right above it, switching back to the rail. 5-1-7. And two is fourth, Ursha Allen. Who would have thought Spring Snow, the favourite, would miss the top four? Not many. 22.43 the time. A length and a half both ways. A length and a half by a length and a half. 5.13 early. 13.64 off the back. And the run home in 8.82. It's 5.17 and 2. Troy Murray, good chance to get a couple of winners on the card. He's got Love Made Me a bit later on, who will no doubt go up a very short